Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works. Call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
Some trouble. I'll put them in their place. What's happened to this place?
Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works.
I'd wager that hound is more attentive than his masters.
One more for the Knacker's Yard. The General will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them with respect, aren't you?
Came here looking for a body, but not this kind.
Road out to Moira at this rate.
Mannequins? I came here looking for a body, but not this kind.
Up you go, you sorry bastard. Better you than me. Red Jenny's tears.
And the nag she rode on.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Oh, my done this before, aches. Then. Must go green on their first date. On the second, they don't come back.
Used to dump bodies over the city wall. Until the stinking disease was worse than the gloom itself. 100 crows to every man there was. And the flies.
Oh, yeah?
Whoa!
Where are you going, Guttersight?
Something doesn't feel right. I don't like this.
Thank you.
cinch so tight.
Said I'd end up jobbing at the works.
It's getting late.
Building can be condemned twice. I'll watch making a good case for it here.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
I'm a better shot than old Duke ever was.
Those masked quite.
Someone causing trouble?
Nah, must have imagined it.
Bullseye. Someone starts some trouble. I'll put them in their place.
I should get more sleep.
Eddie Dobbs, hunter extraordinaire. Should have been born a sir, not a servant.
Oh, it's getting late.
Oh, hold still.
Huh? What was that? I heard something.
Someone playing a game?
hurting bad.
Taken more than 100 dead each day this last week.
I was about to say, Gloom's flushed more shit out of the city than the Watch ever could.
And the rich are starting to drop now, too. The General will be pleased with all the cleaning up we've been
doing. Cleaning up? Right you are, sir.
Good man. I'm sure those of us who do their jobs well and without question will be justly rewarded. Severe gouging of the eyes and ears, self-inflicted. Contusions around throat.
It's getting late.
Extensive cuts to wrists, I'll assume self-inflicted.
One's dead as much as the next, I would have said.
It's tiresome, but recording the cause of death can help us to assess the spread of the sickness. Huh?
I see dogs have stuck a few of them with crossbows. I could swear they looked like somebody. Too,
don't try to be clever, Watchman. It doesn't suit your face.
If someone's here, job. Step out to
get back to your duties before I relieve you of them.
Was nothing. I must be tired.
This one's been dead longer than a few days. Scratches to the eyes and ears, as expected. Now, where did I leave that golden gear? Infected sores from injection abuse. Poppy milk, perhaps.
If he tries again, I'll be ready.
I'll be sure to remind the men that crossbow quarrels cost coin to produce.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yes. Or jumped, of course.
I bet he's watching me right now.
Another with signs of heavy blood use.
Locked door, I'll show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. Must be a key to fit. poor dead man Cornelius is proving hard to catch. But I'll have to if I'm to pawn
that ring. Hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you. No matter if you're rich or ragged, beggar.
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking clone, she's not coming to live with us.
Body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, I was just gonna get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. Stiff drink. Gold. My men to do what they're fucking told. Put his body in the furnace. Check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. A thief-taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back. The dead of their valuables and their dignity.
The general wanted that ring, all right.
The general exceeds his own reputation.
What was that about?
Time to steal that ring back.
Still, didn't seem any bodies with rings until then.
The bet was until the general...
Hey, you don't suppose we, we should be checking for,
double or nothing.
You know, cock rings and stuff, do you? It's a ring for, you know... Gentleman's finger? No, some people have stuff like that. Well, the rich, anyhow. Didn't you know? Helps with getting it up or something. My brother, Daniel, knew a blossom. She said if you were in a pinch, you could use pig gut, tied in a knot.
I'm here with my hands on a dead man's arse, and you're telling me about your brother tying his dong in a knot?
No, the pig gut, not the... Don't be having a go at my brother. He's passed on.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Come to think of it.
Hey,
much to hope that he cleaned it, I suppose. That's a strong box? Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps. It'll crack like any other. I need that ring. Can't have Basil thinking I've lost my touch.